The graceful dancing of a taupo, highlighting the end of a performance. And for Manurewa High School, the end of the 2024 Polyfest journey.
Turn it forward and drop the front. Go, fix.
A week earlier, the group were fine-tuning their cultural set and making last-minute fixes.
Okay, get in. Move over there. Can you call the boys in, please?
Leading from the front is tutor and teacher John Lafaili.
Practice has been good, productive. Ups and downs always, but that's just how it is and how Polyfest is. So yeah, but it's good. Now that you know what you need to do, put on your awful. I started tutoring here 2011. I see some of my ex-students go off and tutor other schools or do other stuff culturally. Some of them have been encouraged to go and do classes, Samoan classes, night classes, or take Samoan papers in uni, knowing that we planted that seed here at Manurewa for them. And then they're going out and branching and making something of it. It's just a great feeling.
Stepping up to also help this year are student leaders Telese Solomona and Milieta Komisi.
I was leader last year, but I had the help of someone who's had heaps of experience. And this year was kind of like, now it's your turn to finally step up.
There was ups and downs. There was like heaps of ups and downs. But our job was to stand firm so that whenever we went through the downs, they'll lean on us. And so, yeah, it's a bit rocky, but we made a lot of progress.
Back at the Manukau Sports Bowl, a quick prayer before showtime.
For my group, every year the purpose is always the same. It's always about glorifying God first, giving Him thanks for everything that we have and, you know, for blessing us with this culture, showcasing the beauty of our culture and showing how passionate we are about being Samoan.
And with the support of their families and communities, it's time to hit the stage.
They've come a long way. Journey's been long and tough. I'm just proud of them and their efforts. They've given 100%. And I know for sure that they've been doing it for their reason, their why.
Job, like we made it. It was really rocky, but the progress was slow, but it was progress, and so yeah, good job you all.
Underrated blessing, seeing how much support we have from the back, and just the underrated blessing having these opportunities to be here at Polyfest and to showcase the good side of us Samoans and us Pasifika people.
As another year of Polyfest concludes, the journey still continues for Manurewa High.
Being a part of a family outside of my own, being a part of something that where you can embrace your culture, show how proud you are, and I guess I'll miss the feeling of being in school, you know, being with my friends 24/7, with the long practices.
If they walk away knowing one thing new about their culture, about themselves, then that's it for me. Like, I'm happy for them.